所以这叫三十六洞天。三十六洞天是正好由我们在练劫财啊，劫财沐浴成仙的地方。
So this cavern, the three purpose. First to practice for your den, your kale, and then the bathing, the hair for the repent. So the three purpose for this big cavern.
上午时候这块儿已经。